Today we are going to make bath bombs. Here are the ingredients you will need. Baking soda, a baking soda, cornstarch, citrus acid, coconut oil, salt, food coloring, and essential oil, and mold. You'll need half a cup of the cornstarch. Also half a cup of citrus acid, half a cup of absinthe salt, 1 cup of baking soda, 2 teaspoons of coconut oil. I want to make a lavender color, so I'm going to use green and blue and red. And you will need a teaspoon of essential oil. Add half a tablespoon of water. And you need, if you think that it's not staying when you like press on the squeeze, then feel free to put more water. I wanted to my bath mat to be kind of fancy, so I put in dried lavender on the bottom. And let's fill it up. And one has to have a full, kind of full, and the other one has to be kind of like empty, but there has to be, but like this is going to be my one that has the little, and you need to press it very firmly. Now I pressed it very hard together. Now I need to wait for at least 4 or 5 hours. Enjoy your bath, Mom. Bye!